Newcastle and the Hunter Valley, we're coming for you. People often ask me, hey Mez, what are you doing with yourself these days, other than drinking red wine before 11 a.m. in an urban environment? Good question. Well, some friends and I set up something called Grapes of Mirth. It combines my three favourite things, comedy, wine and people. It's a whole day festival of great food, excellent wine and amazing comedians. I've built an entire website all on my own with no help from no nerds or nothing, and you can check out all the details here. See, look how good I am at computering. All right, see you at the next event. I'm just off camera.